What did you think this job was?
To save people's lives.
That MRI you ordered on the guy with the ear infection? Nice call, genius.
Thank you.
I was being sarcastic.
So you're treating him like anybody else?
Are you?
We just have to get past people like you and their prejudices every step of the way.
So what do you want us to do? Throw out the rules? Don't feel
the fall. What are you looking for? What do you see?
You choose to stay. Do you like me to assist?
No, I'll take it from here.
Am I being punished for something?
She has bradycardia with hypovolemic shock.
This is Dr. Murphy. Prepare an OR for surgery.
You cannot make these calls on your own.
This surgery isn't impossible, just very, very, very difficult.
I'm your chief of surgery. Are you doubting my abilities?
This is a teaching hospital, and I'm the teacher.
So teach him. He's going to handle anything you throw at him.
We saved a life.
Good Doctor, all new next Monday on ABC, streaming now and